Hey.
Hey, Jeff. What's up?
Are you ready? I'm Jeff Helstad. I'm a senior studying material science at the University of North Texas.
Could be one of these. And this is.
I'm part of a collaborative group here at UNT working with the Air Force Research Laboratories. It's the Institute for Science and Engineering Simulation. The main goal of ISIS is to keep our F-16s and some of our planes in the air longer, and also start pushing the threshold on the next generation of air and space vehicles.
Get logged on yet?
Dr. Scharf and Dr. Shrini, they've both done a great job teaching, but mentoring as well. They'll really make you think, so that no matter what, if you leave here, you have those fundamentals with you.
I'm Tom Scharf. I'm an assistant professor in material science and engineering.
I'm Dr. Srinivasan Srivilliputtur, an assistant professor in the Department of Material Science and Engineering.
What I found unique about Jeff is that he had a lot of experience in materials-related issues by serving in the National Guard. I thought, well, this is, you know, a perfect fit for Jeff to be in this program, and I thought it would be really good to mentor him.
We used to have interesting conversation about what problems, practical problems he faced in the field. We felt that we could combine his experience with his interest in material science to do something significant.
That is good.
The UNT College of Engineering has really grown in the last 10 years. And the key things that sets it apart is the interdisciplinary nature. There's a lot of synergy within the departments in related research.
We have a very strong nucleus, and we have hired some exceptionally gifted researchers and teachers. Are very experienced and have a very strong publication record.
It's a world-class lab. Most of the people that professors that have been to this lab and then other labs around the state, they all say hands down, this school has the best materials lab, and one of the better ones in the country. And that's the great thing about this department. We work as a team and everybody benefits from it. UNT has given me the fundamental principles of material science, helped me build on that, become a better engineer. I'm Jeff Helstad, and UNT's helped me discover the frontiers of material science and opportunities for pushing those frontiers further.